Looks like you were right about the energy signature. Identical to the original. Still trying to come up with...